for him is watch how he's in the process of stopping. A little bit of a stutter stop.
It's more of a deflection than it's not a pendulum-like kicking motion.
I think what helps him there is
we have a decision.
Upon further review, it was determined the puck was kicked in the net.